So you want to fall pregnant now. Actually, you need to fall pregnant now, because the longer you are on this fertility journey, the more it's breaking you. So what do you need to do in order to give yourself the best chance of falling pregnant now? So you don't waste another month and more money on acupuncture, IVF treatments, the whole lot. How do you prepare your mind and body to give yourself the best chance of falling pregnant right now? That's exactly what I'll be talking about in this video. Hi, my name's Jennifer Robertson and I'm a fertility coach and a writer. I'm also a fellow fertility warrior, having spent 7 years trying to conceive. I'll be honest with you, my fertility journey, it nearly broke me. 7 years of pushing and striving. I was completely exhausted both physically and mentally. I got there in the end, but there is another way. Before heading into your cycle, and I know that you want to push over and over and over again, but before you do, there are 4 questions that you really should ask yourself to see whether you're ready. Do you feel rested or are you tired? Do you feel emotionally strong or are you feeling overwhelmed with sadness and guilt and frustration? Do you feel physically healthy? Or is your body in pain or exhausted physically? Do you believe or have faith that you will become pregnant? Now, if you said no to any of these questions, don't panic. I'm not telling you to stop, but it is a warning that you have a little bit more preparation work to do. Now, you wouldn't run a marathon without training, and going through your fertility cycle is exactly the same thing. You're about to bring a life into this world, and you need to be in the best shape physically and mentally. So today I'm going to keep it really simple, because we tend to overcomplicate everything in terms of fertility, and you have so many to-do lists, what to do, what not to do, things you could be doing, things you're not doing. It becomes completely overwhelming. So I'm going to keep it really simple. Today I'm going to share with you 5 simple things that you can do starting today to give yourself the best chance of falling pregnant. Before we dive in though, please feel free to give this video a thumbs up, make sure you hit the subscribe button below and tick the little bell so that you know every single time a new video comes online. So here are the 5 things that you can do starting today. Number 1, go into nature. Go for a bushwalk. Go for a walk down the street. Go to the beach. Go into your backyard. Wherever you are, go into some fresh air, soak up some sunshine, and just take a deep breath. Stop pushing. Number 2, healthy eating. And I'm not saying any fad diets or anything like that. Keep it simple. Real food. Whole food, not processed. Fill your body and your diet with all of the things that you need in order to feel good. Number 3, breathe. I know it sounds like a weird concept, but it is so important. There are different techniques that you can use, but the most important thing is to set aside some time to just do some breathing deep into your belly. Number 4, say no to people, things, anything that makes you feel bad. Set some boundaries. You don't have to say yes to everything, and you need to surround yourself with people who are going to support you no matter what. And final step, number 5, focus on the beauty around you right now. Have a look. It's there. I guarantee you it's there. Practicing gratitude is such a beautiful practice, and it allows you to get out of the shit situation. And I'm not telling you to discount the fact that shit things are happening to you right now. I'm not telling you to push that aside, but what we focus on grows, and you'd feel a lot better focusing on the things that are going well rather than the things that aren't. Give yourself permission to stop pushing, to stop running, to stop panicking, and just take a step back. Approach each cycle with an open mind and not from a place of fear, but from a place of faith, knowing that things are going to work out exactly how they're supposed to in the end. And that's exactly how you prepare for pregnancy and life in general. If you like these tips, you can get a whole lot more over on my blog. Just pop over to my website at www.yourfertilityhaven.com. And you can also subscribe to my mailing list to get a whole heap of goodness as well, including a free pregnancy announcement survival guide. So thank you so much for tuning in. And before you leave, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you hit the subscribe button below and tick the little bell so that you're notified every single time a new video comes online. And more than anything, don't forget that you are more than your fertility journey.